This is the Mona Lisa, and if you look at her
lips, it's hard to decide if she's smiling or not. Well, surprisingly, this is actually by design. You see, when Leonardo da Vinci painted the Mona Lisa, he used a technique called sfumato.